Rob Bailey, not a people person. Bailey called Missourians fat and dumb for not voting the way he wanted us to. Said he flies first class to avoid the rest of us a-holes. Defended drug companies who jack up the price of much-needed medicine. Refused to pay taxes on his luxury vehicle. Even filed for bankruptcy instead of paying child support. That's just cold. November 6th, take a stand. Say no to snobby Rob Bailey.